What is going on, guys? I am Jehovah. We're playing Crewcraft here today. Time is of the essence because somebody, you could say important to us, or you could say very not important to us. Speedy, who's streaming right now?
The Deluxe 4 University.
You can see him. He's all the way over there. I'm going to shoot this long-range arrow.
He's building a new building. I'm actually really happy because we need some outskirts buildings to populate our town. Our little role play.
So anyways, D4 is streaming, and we had the idea to... we're going to try to make some invis potions and run over and just fist punch him. We're not going to try to kill him. We're just going to bare fist his asshole and see what he does. I was going to say somebody try to record the stream, but we can just get that footage from D4 afterwards because that's probably going
to
be...
He's really short-winded on his streams, though, so we need to really hurry because he's been here for a while. He doesn't play Minecraft long and stream at all.
He's been complaining.
He's been chopping down trees and stomping
on... I'm going to leave soon.
So,
Okay, cool.
All right, where are we going to G's, right?
We're going to J's because we got to make the potions.
Oh, yeah, that way.
And I have 4 fermented spider eyes and a carrot and gold. And I think that's what we need, right?
Yeah. I have gold too, so I don't. All I have that contributes.
We're good on everything. And I gave you some redstone too, so we can get the 8 minutes instead of the 3 minutes.
Yes, bitch.
We're all going to need to remember to take our armor off, take all of our shit
out. Yeah, I'm going to put mine in an ender chest.
Nothing in our inventory.
Or at least out of our hot bars.
Yeah, our hot bars, I mean.
Our bar hots.
I spit hot bars.
So. Right?
Super hot bar.
Just put all this junk in G18s that I don't want. Window panes.
God,
and
I love being at G18's house, man. So many options of stuff.
Are you hearing Deluxe?
What's he saying?
What's he saying?
He's singing Still Fly.
Oh, God. See, this is the problem. We have to stop this. Like.
Oh, wait, guys. We need glass bottles.
Oh, right? Shit.
Oh, here, I have a potion. I'll just drink it. Wait, what's the...
Well, we need some for 8 minutes. Yeah, here, fuck.
Wait, how do you make glass bottles?
Just 3 sand. Pieces of glass and...
Okay, we're good. I just put a bunch of glass in
glass.
Here. Can you make it out of glass?
What?
Okay. How do you make it exactly? Icky.
Oh, here's 2 bottles right here.
We just need regular glass and you, build it. Three pieces, yeah.
Damn, this is
Speedy. I just dropped a bunch. I mean, not a bunch, but some.
Oh, 6 is a good start, yeah.
There's 3 more. I don't know if you can...
I didn't get those. Someone else took them.
Here, I'll drop them again.
All right, come down here and put them in the thing at least. We need to fill these with water. See your cauldrons? Not sure. God damn it. All right, Sai, come with me. We gotta fill these all up.
This plan is falling apart.
Do you have more than... Do you have enough?
There's nothing I hate more than going this alchemy bullshit in Minecraft.
Where are we going?
We gotta fill the things up with water.
Oh, that's
sad. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Alright, I
got 2
with water.
Gucci
suit.
You already take one?
What if we do that? Like, which shadow zoom?
Oh my god, we can all be invisible balls! Yes. Dude, let's do that!
Yes. Oh, so brilliant. Genius.
I don't know if I have any more of those. Does anyone have
Do you have enough?
There's like 20 of them in G18's chest down here.
Yeah. Oh my god, so he's gonna freak out, man.
Oh my god.
Should we all be invisible to start with and then just turn into balls at the exact same time? Right.
Yeah.
I feel like,
All right, I just dropped all 20 because I'm done.
I just took 3, so.
All right,
I'm going to go down and start the enchantments.
I'll take one of them.
Hey, I still need more golden carrots.
Is it down here? Okay.
I have gold. Do you need more gold or do you need more carrots? What's the issue?
I have gold, I just don't have carrots.
Oh,
there's
shit.
20 carrots right here.
All
right,
good.
Where?
26. Here you go.
Enchanting Tatum table.
I got to make the carrots now.
Got it. Channing Tatum is so hot, guys.
And the carrots don't take bars, they take nuggets, so right? I believe so.
I think it's nuggets. Well, it used to be. It might be bars now. I don't know.
No, they
would. A lot of that should change.
Shit.
Yeah, it's just carrots. All right.
We're up all night to get lucky. All
right, I'm going to make 6 potions. So it's just you, Wait, we got to make an awkward potion first. What's that take? I forget.
I'm throwing you 3 more bottles of water.
Nether warts.
Someone drop nether wart on me. I can't do it. Can you drop it on me? Or at least put it in the thing.
It's dropped on you.
Hope it took it.
I just want to be a part of it, man.
Oh, we'll put the nether wart in the top.
Just take one for all of them?
Yeah, just one. And then do we do the carrot next?
No, hold on. It's...
Yeah, we had to address the wiki to figure this out, guys. Don't judge us.
I think it's carrot and then fermented spider eye. But I'm going to double check on the wiki since we're short on time.
What if we get all this done and he gets off?
Yeah, like, it's carrot fermented spider eye redstone. Carrot fermented spider eye redstone.
Joel, you might want to throw him another donation just to keep him online for a little bit longer.
All right, here, I'll donate.
$6.69
Joel is D4's top donator.
He really is. Yeah.
If you're watching Deluxe's stream and he gets a donation and it's funny, it's probably Nobody Epic.
Yeah, 9 out of every 10 donations are actually Nobody Epic in a call with us, just being like, guys, guess what I just said? And,
All right, I'll try to kind of misspell this. I'm trying.
We can make them 8-minute potions, right, with redstone?
With redstone, yeah. So once this fermented spider eye is done, it's going to be invisibility, and then I'm going to put the redstone in.
Here, I'll be baseball boy 92. Please keep streaming. I'm trying to get all my friends to donate.
Oh, that's perfect.
To you at once.
They're also going to sub if you stay on.
Donate bomb incoming.
Oh, my God.
Oh shit!
Baseball boy 92.
Is that your name?
He's the man.
I said donate bomb incoming.
Jesus.
I want to see what he says.
All right, here we go, guys. They should be invisibility. I took two as well.
Hold on, I need one. Anyone?
I'm gonna clear my hot bar here.
I'm up on that to get lucky. All right.
I'm gonna put away my bread feathers.
This is gonna be. Oh, don't forget your armor. Ooh.
Can you drop me one?
You only there's some down here.
I don't
here.
Have any.
Here, I'll grab the rest and then I'll.
I have one now.
Here, I'm gonna keep my. The only thing I'm gonna keep on my bar is my seeds, so I can hit 9 and be a seed.
Here you go, Joel. Here's two.
Also, we're gonna lose sight of each other at some point.
Yeah, I got one.
Okay, cool.
I don't need more than that.
Yeah, we all have two now. Wait, right? Or no? Maybe one of us doesn't?
Yeah,
I don't know.
No, you're good.
Okay. All right.
All right, so just to make sure we got...
What'd he say?
Said, okay, baseball boy, thanks for that. I'll be waiting.
Nice.
Thank you for you and your friends watching me.
We've got streaming longer. All right. Now, we all are in agreement that we're all going to be invisible and mess with them first, and then at one point we're going to say switch to the thing, and at the same time we all switch the seed?
Yeah, time for seeds.
Yeah, right. So what do we want to drink it here and walk over? I mean, it's not very far.
Yeah, we got 8 minutes. So, yeah, it's just right across that thing. Yeah. You guys know how to get there, right? You just head to the left and you go across that bridge and you're right there.
All right, so hey, Joel, you want to raise our glasses and say a cheers before we do?
All right, boys. Tonight we embark on an epic journey to mess with our friend because that's what good friends do. If your friends don't mess with you, then you have some shitty friends. If they don't damage you psychologically... You need to get new friends. If you've never sucked your own cat's dick, then your name isn't Sidearms. All right.
All right.
Cheers.
Ziggy-zoggy. Oi. Ziggy-zoggy.
All right. Get that glass out of here.
Let's go. Guys, watch out. Shadow killed us.
Shadow, you fucking dick.
You fuck.
Oh, my God. Here, I'll break a hole in the wall or some shit. No,
I got it.
Logical damage down.
Jesus, dude.
Jesus,
dude. The son of a bitch. All right, where are we all?
Because... Oh, shit. Guys, I just let a bunch of zombies into JT's house, and they're going to kill us.
Guys, we don't have time for this. We don't have time.
Sorry, JT, your villagers are dead.
We don't have time for this. All right.
We got to go, guys.
We got to go. All right, I'm on my way. I'm crossing the bridge.
I'm
crossing the bridge right now.
All right. D4 is still in the game. We're nearing the enemy. Now just
we gotta be careful to try to.
Also, mobs don't see you either. So.
Oh, they don't. Oh, I didn't know if mobs.
I think I'm pretty sure you can like hug a creeper while you're invisible and they don't care.
Well, he's built not try. Look at
he's what? House. Oh, yeah, a zombie just hit me. So.
What's that building gonna be? Is that like a DayZ building again?
I think so.
Looks pretty cool, actually.
Okay. All right, just everybody, let us know when you're like next to Deluxe.
I'm, like, on the other side of the river.
Yeah.
Be careful with the water, guys. It's gonna make noise.
I'm in the water, so you can't see me.
Yeah, I'm in the water, too. I'm almost right next to him.
All right, I'm here. I'm right next to him.
I'm in the house.
Same. I'm following him.
What is he going to
do? I'm following him.
Where's he?
Should we all put him on? Should we all put him on right now? Or wait until
No, we're going to punch him first, and then we're going to, after that, at least try and figure it out.
Ready?
Yeah. I punched him. All right, put him on.
Okay.
to watch the stream. Watch the stream. Watch this back.
I'll watch it later. Oh my god.
You said, well, that was a thing.
That was a bunch of love.
Oh shit. That was way too enjoyable. Get him, he's back!
He's back!
Uh-oh.
He's got a sword.
Oh, shit.
Alright, go, Invis.
Go, Invis.
Oh, chase me, dude. I'm one shot. I'm gonna die.
Dude, just put your shit away. You're good.
Dude, yeah, put your seat away and run, man. I fell into his hole, like his little door hole. I can't get out.
Oh my god, dude. That was the funniest thing ever. He's just opening the door and swinging.
I'm opening the door.
Oh, okay. I broke your windows, D4. It's not the end of the world. Everybody get inside. Everybody get inside. Uh-oh. He knows we're in. Oh, shit. He's so scared right now. I'm scared because he's fucking being big dick swinging with that iron sword or diamond sword.
No.
Don't die. I have 27 levels of experience and he saw me. Hey.
I gotta eat.
Oh shit!
Someone's dead.
Shadow's dead.
Oh god. Oh, this is so much fun. We should just do
Shadow,
this like.
You died as you said that.
We should just do this like every day.
I'm chilling out.
We should.
Oh my god.
Check your invis. I still have enough time left. But
yeah, same. For him.
How much? 3.5 minutes.
Yeah. So do I.
He's just taking all the Shadow shit.
Killed you.
This chat's loving this.
The fucking Skype call's lagging dicks. Is everybody else lagging right now?
Oh, fuck.
What? No, I'm good. I'm some health.
I don't know what's happening. D4's been stuck in the same spot, and I think I do too. We're up all night to get lucky. You guys sound like robots in disguise.
Oh, shit, there's some of the invisibility potions. Oh, he just took an invisibility potion. He still got his armor on because he's a dum-dum.
Did he? Oh, I fucking... lag.
Oh,
no, fuck the boys.
Did I fuck the
boys? Don't kill the boys.
He's downstairs.
What
he picked
happening?
Up a sword. He doesn't know him.
So who's hitting him?
I'm
invisible. God damn.
That sword.
Holy fuck.
I'm back. What the fuck? Oh, I think I have all the Shadow shit. Yeah, I do.
Where did he go?
He's running towards the portal.
Oh, you have him? Nah, I have the chain armor.
What the fuck, dude? I'm lagging so much balls. I'm right here. I'm trying to put your shit in the crate. There we go. Oh, look. I want some seeds back.
The ender ball is a life
form? Yeah. No, the right here.
He's on stream. He's just swinging his sword over and over again.
He has my sword.
Sweetie,
you need a potion?
Yeah.
No, I he's not gonna hurt me as long as I'm...
Where is he? Who's in full diamond?
I'm by his place. Yeah, he doesn't realize he's fully visible right now.
He drank a potion and think. Oh my god.
Yeah, he has this diamond armor on. He's right by his building that he's been building.
So dumb. He's like, why can they see me, failure? I'm getting hacked or something.
My invisibility doesn't work. Was that fire resist?
Oh my god. We're just up here looking at him.
I got my seat up.
Wait, but what chest did you put everything in?
The one over by the map. Oh, I might not have got it all. I did it real quick.
I'm just gonna seed tease him. Like, I'm gonna
everyone in the chat saying his armor on.
So funny. It's because the chat can play Minecraft better than Deluxe can, sadly.
Oh!
Oh shit.
Fuck, dude. I fucked up real bad, guys. He critted me, dude. Back,
man, I had a looting 3 sword. I'm pretty sure he killed you with it.
Yeah, he did.
I mean, if you think about it, it's kind of fucked up that he's killing us.
Someone in chat just said Deluxe needs an appreciation day.
Why?
Pretty entertaining.
We went up to Deluxe and literally high-fived him, and he's repaying us by killing us with a sword. We're being as nice as possible.
I just like that he still thinks he's invisible.
Oh shit.
Hey, he's trying to give me my sword back. He dropped it on the floor, but someone took it.
I hit him, but I didn't take it.
Did you guys hit him when he was trying to hand it to me?
Fucking right, I did.
So where is he at? Three devils?
No.
In front of his house. Well, over by his building, this building.
I gotta eat me some taters, Failer. What is this a DayZ building that he's making?
I don't know, but it kind of
it's like he's playing DayZ right now, because on the stream he's not really talking.
He's in combat.
He's not saying words, mate. He's in combat, yeah. He's turning and swinging.
Oh my god.
Like, I kind of want to kill him so I get my fucking iron back.
Yeah, because you know he's going to be stubborn about it. Nah, you fuckers attack me first, Failer.
Y'all motherfuckers made my stream actually fun to watch.
I was on my fourth hour of fishing, and you fuck with me.
I'm gonna hit him with the sword.
Oh shit.
Ready?
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
Uh-oh.
Kill him, dude. Now he's actually butt hurt.
Oh, God. Oh, man. This is exactly what happened last time. Sidearms did all the actual bad stuff.
Yeah, then you and I get the hate for it.
Right.
Side, get the show.
He's not even dead, man. You guys don't need to get the show. I want to see how much health he lost. He lost, like, 4 hearts of health.
I want to just...
ceasefire.
I just want to be invisible around Deluxe all day, every day, I think.
Where'd he end up going?
He is over by Pop-Tart Factory. I'm on his tail. What's he doing? Is he going to break shit?
Bagging up.
He's in the middle of town.
God, that looks amazing.
Your face? I know.
It does.
Like your real one. The one you made in Minecraft sucks.
True. Compared to your real one.
He saw my particles. I was jumping and shit. He turned around. Oh, Shadoo's like, fuck it, I'm not even invis anymore. I just want my shit back.
Hey, he's giving us change. Guys, let him have our stuff back, please.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't want the arrows.
Whoops.
Fuck hit me.
That's my sword shadow, I think. Does it have a looting 3?
If you don't take off your arm, invisibility is pointless.
Someone took it. Someone took my sword.
He's trying to kill.
It was Deluxe again.
He's trying to kill whoever that was. Sidearms, I think.
Yeah.
Alright, I lost a bunch of other stuff, but it's fine.
Wait, what else did you have?
Just a bunch of, like, building blocks. I had all the building blocks from the,
Well, let's be honest, Speedy. Were they Mega Blocks or were they Legos? Because if they're Mega Blocks, yeah, they were Mega Blocks.
I don't even care anymore.
It doesn't even matter. Cause
Mega Blocks, dude. Are you kidding me? Man?
Fuck that shit, dude. Uh-oh. I feel like... He's so on edge, I'm just scared.
In the chat, I said, no, guys, he can't see us. We can't see him. He's completely invisible to us right now.
Oh, shit. All right, well, have we had enough fun fucking with Deluxe?
I think we have, man. Should we call a ceasefire?
All right. Should we type
ceasefire in the chat?
I'll give him a block. Yeah. There, now he should be happy.
He doesn't read the chat, so we gotta make sure.
Cease fire.
I like how after Shadow and I die, we just follow around like puppies begging for our shit back.
Right.
Please, can I have some more?
Shit. Alright, well, thanks for coming out, guys. I hope you enjoyed us fucking with Deluxe during his stream. If you think what we did was mean and your butt hurts about it, then you can gladly go fuck yourself. And yeah, this was fun. I had fun.
Actually,
today.
Just leave a comment in Joe's video if your butt hurts.
Oh, wait. You can't. End of video.